Hey, ladies and gents, we are in the solo queue against Rammus. I'm sorry, Rammus versus you. I was gonna play Nunu, and as soon as they picked Master Yi, I was like, okay, Rammus. Here we are. We're gonna dominate this game. I can freaking feel it. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and respawn real quick. And we're gonna head up. Now, if he's... God, I wish we could get a ward in there a lot sooner. I am. I'm assisting. Go ahead and grab our Gromp. I probably prefer going wolves first though. And then we'll head up to get our wolves. This will be a great game. I'm excited. Come on. Watch for that counter gank. Alright, so I'm probably going to end up getting probably a gank off first. I'm sure that he probably took top scuttle. It might be a plant though. There we go. And that's a successful gank. Now where's Yi? Okay, so he teleported back. Alright, we'll head back. Alright, so get that, we'll grab that, we'll head this, we'll grab this guy, and then we'll head back down. We'll clear our camps now. Probably head over to Krugs. Nah. We do need vision on dragon, so I'm gonna head down and clear my bottom camps. I know you came from there, so Scuttle's probably taken. I doubt he went into my camps though. All right, we'll take out this. Yeah, I want the small one. Thank you. Still need to fix that issue with the A. There we go. Let's push this out. don't know where Ezra at. Why is he taking so long? I'll continue pushing this wave. Thank you. Idiot. You gotta get out. Watch the map. I was retreating. You got caught. You stayed too long. We're gonna head up to clear our top. Ward, drag, please. Ward, drag, please. All right. Yeah, we'll grab Cinder Hulk. We're gonna need Ninja Tabbies, so we'll grab those items. And then he's up top, just FYI. He's probably taking red. I don't know why he didn't take my red. Why did he take my red? I know that doesn't may seem like it's good, but it is because we're keeping Yi down. He should be farming right now. And he has a late game, kind of, you know. It's good. It's good for us. Played. All right, so we should have I don't know, I mean, we did what we can do there. Unfortunately, it just doesn't always pan out well. But if I get Thornmail, I get Bramble Vest. That'll prevent him from healing down if he gets any type of lifesteal. And then we will be able to win our next skirmish. Good job. Let's push this lane here. Take it, my man. Yeah, I feel like there's a possibility there. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some fort farm. Good job, good job. All right, now he should probably take that, and I'll tell him to take that. Take that, hurry. No, he should take it. That's what you should do. Right, head up and get wolves. And we'll head up and get our top. Thank you. Appreciate that. I needed those buffs. There you go. Double kill. Alright, we'll go ahead and go back after this and grab our Thornmail. I think we have enough. Yeah. Alright, we'll go ahead and grab that. Now, next item we're going to grab is probably, Dead Man's Plate. We'll go ahead and grab a Control Ward. And we'll head down. Polyberry's doing really good up top. Hmm. Good job. Okay, let's get assist here. Okay, we need 680. Good job. Let's go down here. Push this tower in. Let's go down. And then. You're dead. I'm telling you, he's just ridiculously stupid when you play Rammus. Just hold this off. Solo kill, baby. Solo kill. So bad. Oh, that was my bad. But I think we got the tower. We got a kill on Yi. So, it's worth it. I had to go back anyway, and this is a faster route. Other than I could have recalled, I guess. Alright, dead man's plate, here we come. Get some more armor, more health, if you look. I did die from this, but she's the only one that really does any AD damage on their team. So, I'm okay getting dead man's plate. We got an objectives. And now my whole farm is ready to go. Alrighty. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and get blue. Let them get red. You stay alive. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get my red. Not my red, my grafters. I'm not gonna try to go in on that. But I could get my Krugs, and then I'll head back. Ooh. He's giving me an opportunity right now. I'll head over here. I need to get like from an X item I can get it 1100, I guess. I'll grab this, and then we'll also get Righteous Fury after this. I need to get another control board just in case. On that note, I'll head back. He's counter pushing. He's doing a good job at it too. We need to push objectives since they're not. Push mid. It's fine. We need to push mid. Okay. Push mid now. We have to take objectives. You've got my magic. I'll heal. Too deep. I should have smited. I didn't smite. Yeah. Force a fight. Alright, we're gonna have to, I don't really know how to call this out, but Bali, take Brand with you. Ez, go mid with Aurelia. All gank. Okay, now push. Push. One tower. Volley, counter push. Come on. This Morgana is playing really well. Okay, we're gonna lose this. I'm not gonna be a happy camper. We are ahead in side lanes. Let's push mid, take tower, and force fight. Don't get caught out. It's fine. Don't worry. Die without me. Alright, we've got the Righteous. We're going to go ahead and grab Ronduans. Now we'll get Abysmal Mask. Come on. Start it. They're catching up on the wave. We've got Baron. Good. That's fine. Go ahead and grab, you can't grab this until 22. Okay. Bot wave, drag, inhib. Shut down. Finish. We have time to be able to get this. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright, so just coordinating, making sure people are on the same page, making sure you guys get engages. That's how you pull a team that doesn't know what they're doing objective-wise and win the game. If you like that gameplay, please let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video.